pepperoni bagel bites wrapped in bacon, smoked at 300 with apple wood. And if you haven't dipped your pizza in ranch, you're lying.
So let's hit it with some ranch seasoning.
These took about 20 minutes on the smoker. The one with no bacon's from my son, Nash. I don't know what his problem is. These were beautiful.
Perfection on a bagel. Smoked bagel bites wrapped in bacon.